Embattled R&B singer R. Kelly hounded by reporters as he emerged from his Chicago recording studio overnight to turn himself into authorities.
What do you want to say to your fans?
Kelly arrested and handcuffed, charged with sexually abusing four young women. The singer appearing before a judge today on 10 counts of aggravated criminal sexual assault. The prosecutor's office saying they have DNA evidence and also what they call an incriminating sex tape of Kelly. As they described the alleged incidents in graphic detail, Kelly stood without reacting.
Walking in front of him as we saw with Jussie Smollett, who had a horde of people actually pecking him as he walked in the car. Here it's just Steve Greenberg, Kelly.
We're keeping our camera. We're right in front. We're right in front. Mr. Kelly, tell us about the last 2 days.
I was actually wondering, R. Kelly, if this interview was going to take place. I really do want to get you on the record about your relationships with underage girls. Because, Robert, this has been such a long-standing allegation against you. You know, starting back in the late 90s.
R. Kelly is at the top of the charts, but he may be in for a fall. He was arrested today on 21 counts of child pornography.
Kelly is accused of videotaping himself having sex with an underage girl.
Taking advantage of minors will not be tolerated.
Jurors found him not guilty on all charges.
Robert has said all along he would be cleared of these terrible charges.
Here we are in 2019. They are still talking about you with underage girls. What is your relationship, both of you, with R. Kelly?
We're with him. And we're in a relationship with him.
Right.
Just said it. A very strong relationship as well. Yes, most definitely.
I didn't do this stuff. This is not me. I'm fighting for my life. Y'all killing me with this. I gave y'all 30 years of my career.
Robert.
30 years of my career. Y'all trying to kill me.
We continue to follow breaking news here. Singer R. Kelly unable to come up with $161,000 in child support today. And as a result, he is heading back to jail.
He learned his fate at the Daily Center this afternoon. His publicist says he was expecting to make an arrangement to pay and be able to leave, but the judge wants the entire amount. The publicist claims Kelly was willing to pay $50,000 or $60,000.
And nobody wins. The kids still, they still don't have any money. So at the end of the day, he's locked up. Andrea and her kids, they still don't have anything.
Johnson hopes to get R. Kelly out by next Wednesday, but he'll be in jail until he pays the full amount.
If you're live right now, you see R. Kelly in Chicago. He's just been released from jail. Let's listen in.
Thanks for the order, guys. I promise you we're going to straighten all of this stuff out. That's all I can say right now. I promise you.
Anything to your fans? Anything you'd like?
I love my fans. Thanks for sticking out with me. Thank you guys for the order. I love y'all.
Kelly, please take my hand. Oh, my God.